¿Habías escuchado alguna vez a un papá o a una mamá decir que no importa la edad de su hijo, siempre estará ahí para cuidarlo? Aquí te presento una historia que seguramente te dejará reflexionando sobre la importancia de nuestros padres en nuestras vidas.
You are charged with a school zone violation, which means that you were exceeding the speed limit in a school zone.
I don't drive that fast, Judge. I'm 96 years old and I drive slowly and I only drive when I have to. I was going to the blood work for my boy. He's handicapped.
You were taking your son to the doctor's office?
Yeah. I take him for blood work every 2 weeks because he's got cancer.
You are a good man. You are a good man. You are you really are what America is all about. Here you are in your 90s, and you're still taking care of your family. That's just a wonderful thing for you. Well, how old is your son?
63.
Yeah. And you still, Daddy's still taking care of him, right?
I only drive when I have to.
Yeah. You see that young man over there? That's my son. Now, he's looking at me saying, Dad, when you're in your 90s, you're going to be driving me around. You're setting a bad example for my kid. No. You're putting a lot of pressure on me. Listen, sir, I wish you all the best. I wish the best for your son, and I wish you good health. And your case is dismissed. Good luck to you and God bless you.
Thank you.